Well, Fateh Singh, who won a gold and a silver for India at the first Commonwealth Shooting Championship in the capital way back in 1995, was martyred while fighting terrorists in Pathankot. He was 51 years old and was part of the Defence Security Corps posted with the Dogra Regiment.
A shooter, retired Subedar Major Fateh Singh, who won a gold and silver for India at the first Commonwealth Shooting Championship, was martyred while fighting terrorists in Pathankot.
डीएससी जॉइन की थी। हाँ जी सवेरे साढ़ा प्रौना गल की डीएससी च गल की नौकरी करता उन्होंने सानू दस्सिया जी उहदे छोटा बेटा आ बेटी है बड़ा बेटा नौ फौज भर्ती आर्मी च।
The 51-year-old shooter from Gurdaspur Jhanda Gujran village took on terrorists who had sneaked into the air base. After he retired as Subedar Major from the Dogra Regiment in 2009, Fateh Singh joined the Defence Security Corps. The National Rifle Association of India paid rich tributes on its site. Bureau Report, NDTV.